Welcome to Sky Center, guys. Another episode of Poketown. So, guys, thanks for supporting this video, this game. You guys love this game. That's why I'm continuously making these videos on this game, okay? So, thanks for support. And your support are insane for this game. So, if you like this video, hit that like button. If you're new around, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. So guys, today I'm going to show you updated new Pokemons in this game, new updated version. So if you like this Pokemons and new updated fusion Pokemons, then hit that like button, comment us which Pokemon you like most, and subscribe if you're new around here. Okay, let's begin our video. So this is a Pokemon. It's a collection rate, Pokemon index. So start with Lugia. So Fire Lugia. So hold on. So first I am going to show you Mega form, then Arco form. Oh, this is Fire Lugia. Oh, looks so sick. Oh, nice. Guys, this Pokemon looks so sick and big and awesome. Extremely powerful. Nice. It's a psychic and fire type. So Alloy Mewtwo, one of the most favorite form of Mewtwo is Alloy Mewtwo. So it's a psychic and steel type. So because of steel type, it's powerful against physical type attack. Because steel type Pokemon is powerful against physical type attacks. Alloy Mewtwo, R2 form. Extremely powerful. Mewtwo is extremely powerful in this game. Any form. I'm not going to show you moves and powers because it's already so many Pokemon I want to show you. So, Alloy Garchomp. Ground and steel type. Wow. Nice. It's a most of the Pokemons are they introduce alloy type Pokemons. Now super alloy Garchomp. It's kind of big and powerful. Look like same but just big enough. Nice. Gotcha. Next is Alloy Charizard. So this Charizard is totally steel type and fire type. It's a steel type. Look the jaw. Charizard jaw. It's also a steel type. Nice. Super Alloy Charizard, it's a fire type also. So he's able to do fire type attack and able to defend physical type attack because of steel type. So fusions are extremely awesome and powerful. That's why these fusion type Pokemon are most powerful than other. Fire Hoopa. I love Hoopa. I want Hoopa. Hoopa is the most powerful Pokemon in this game. One of the most, sorry, not most. One of the most Pokemon. Perfect. Ooh, nice. That's called fire type Pokemon. Fire and ghost type. Nice. So Hoopa ability is Hoopa can control any Pokemon except Arceus because Arceus is a god. That's why Hoopa is extremely powerful and big. Nice. That's called real fire technique. Next is Ally Gray Ninja, one of the favorite Pokemon. So fighting ability of Gray Ninja is awesome. This is Dark type and Steel type. So normal Gray Ninja is Dark type and Water type. Or this is Dark type and Steel type. Wow, nice. Super Ally Gray Ninja. Wow. So R2 evolution is extremely powerful. You can't beat these Pokemon in one shot. So next is Mega Zekrom Z. It's a dragon type Pokemon. Nice. So this is introducing this version. It's totally red and this is tail is they grab some power from that tail and attack to opponent Pokemon with full force. Oh, this is R2 evolution. Wow. Normally Zekrom is dragon and electric type, but in Z evolution they only introduce dragon type. Nice. Next is Reshiram. I love this Pokemon. So this is introducing this version, Z evolution. Oh, looks so pretty, guys. Nice. It's a dragon type. So Reshiram is a fire and dragon type. But in this Z evolution, they remove fire type attacks and only introduce the dragon type Pokemon. So Reshiram Z R2 evolution. So because of white, it looks so pretty and awesome. Wow. Fire Heracross, bug and fire type. Wow. So basically Heracross is a bug and fighting type, but they introduce bug and fire type means they able to attack bug type attack and powerful against fire type Pokemon also. Nice. Oh, totally in fire. Nice. Fire Heracross R2. No. Battery is getting low. Charger. Please don't switch off. Wait a minute. Oh, 6% remaining. Where is my charger? Connect. Okay. So Mega Arceus, love this Arceus. Wow, he's a blue. He's introduced a water type Arceus. A water type Pokemon is not that much powerful, but this is a Arceus. So you can't say anything about this. Oh, Z evolution. You guys see that all crystals around Arceus? Is called Divine Plate, which is holds some different types of powers. So Arceus have total 16 Divine Plates with different attacks and powers. Oh, this Arceus is awesome. Hello, Arceus. So Mega Giratina Z Ghost type. So I am not evolved my Giratina into Mega Giratina, but I will definitely evolve into this G form. It's a ghost type and extremely powerful. Wow, that looks so sick. Oh, Arc Evolution. It's a more darker than previous one. Oh. It totally introduced awesome Pokemons. Mega Palkia Z and also not evolve Palkia into Mega Palkia. Hope we can evolve into this Palkia Z. So colors are quite dull, but this Pokemon is extremely powerful. It's a blue and gray combination. Dark and dragon type. Oh, nice. Powerful version is quite big. Feathers are big and more. Wow. So four feathers. Palkia, see, are too nice. They totally introduced awesome Pokemon in this new update. Mega Dialga Z. I already evolved my Dialga into Mega Dialga Y. This is Mega Dialga Z, Steel and Fire type. Means it's capable to do Fire type attack also and different physical type attack also. Wow, nice. Mega Dialga Z R2. So they remove Dragon type moves and introduce new fire type move to Dialga. Wow, nice. Not big that much, but okay. Okay, next is, so this was in last version, so I am only going to show you this version of Pokemons, new update, new updated version Pokemons. This was in last version. This one, Mega OOZ. Is introduced in this version. It's a fire and psychic type. So is fire type, but they added psychic type attack also. This Pokemon is extremely powerful and have some good attacks. Wow, Mega Oho Z. The design on that feathers are awesome. They look so serious. Look at that wings. Nice. So this game is stuck in most of the time. New updated version. Wow. Oh, this Pokemon is so pretty. Next is Lugia. I got two Lugias in last episode, so if I get some more Lugias Pokemon, then I definitely evolve my Lugia into Z evolution. It's awesome. It's a ghost and flight type, and Lugia is one of the powerful Pokemon. Basically, it's a water and flying type in fusion. G evolution is ghost and flying type. Oh. Which Pokemon guys you like most? Just tell us. Comment us. All are awesome. You can choose only one Pokemon for your favorite. So this is Mega Mewtwo Z. I already have this Pokemon. This is in the last version. So this one. So next is Fire Dark Eyes. Looks so awesome. So most of the comment I get, they like Fire Dark Eyes most. It's a dark and fire type. It should look like a moving volcano. Wow. look like a magma, moving magma. Wow. And because of darker fire type, it's double powerful than other versions. Nice, 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 nice. This looks so sick. Nice. So next is Mega Lucario Z. Introducing this version, Mega Lucario. Still in fighting type. They didn't add some fusions for this Pokemon. It's R2C version. Wow. This Pokemon is fighting type and extremely powerful and popular Pokemon. Against dark type or ghost type Pokemon, this Pokemon is extremely powerful against that. Basically, against dark type. So Garchomp Z, flying and fighting type. So they changed dragon type moves into flying type and add some fighting type attack also. Why they add flying type? These Pokemon don't have any wing for flying. Why? I don't understand this. These Pokemon don't have any wings, but they add flying type. Okay, flying type, fighting type. Wow. This Pokemon is extremely powerful. If you have ground type Pokemon, this Garchomp, then that Pokemon is extremely powerful against physical type attack. This is fighting and flying type. Okay. So allied DRCs. Nice. If you don't know about DRCs, DRCs is the only Pokemon, is the fastest Pokemon and one of the intelligent Pokemon also. It's a steel and flying type. Oh, super allied DRCs. Nice. Steel and flying type. So they remove psychic type and add a steel type attack. So, wow. Nice, nice, nice. Mega Tyranitar Z. So, Tyranitar Z is a dark and ghost type. So they remove ground type and added some dark and ghost type. Wow. I don't have Mega Tyranitar. If I evolve my Tyranitar to Mega, then I can definitely evolve into this. Because they have both attacks, dark and ghost type. Oh. Most of the trainers have these Pokemons, Mega Pokemons. What is very easy to get. Wow, color combination is so awesome. Fusions are so awesome. Fire Snorlax, so Golumolu Pokemon. I love this Pokemon. I already evolved my Snorlax into Mega Snorlax Y, which is a defensive type, and this is a normal and fire type Pokemon. Wow, looks awesome. Oh, nice. This is called a fireball, mega fireball, Golumolu fireball. Wow, nice, 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 nice. So, guys, this is it for today's video because there is so many Pokemons I want to show. I want to show you in next video. I'll show you after this Snorlax. Okay, so next video I'm going to show you next Pokemons and next introduce new Pokemons. So if you like this video, like this Pokemon fusions, then hit that like button. Which Pokemon you like most in this video, they tell us, and if you're new around, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Okay, see you next video. Bye bye.